like you don't need a banger.
Well, I don't want the cats to eat him.
Where's the shovel?
Or we could just put him in a box.
Put him right here.
So he won't get dirty.
Put him right here. I'll do it. Say goodbye.
Bye.
No, lay down. No, don't do it.
Wait, I want his tail to get cut off.
I think you better save him for your daddy then.
Okay.
Now where do I put him?
We need in a box and have him.
I don't know.
Here, get that box off the fridge and I'll put my wallet and stuff in somewhere else.
I need to see. Wait, let me hold it for a minute.
Logan, we're going to cut off his tail when daddy gets home. I think he could still stick onto wood.
Let me see.
He can still stick onto wood.
Nope.
Oh, I thought he was just alive for a second.
Wouldn't that be funny if he was playing dead?
Yeah, and then we were holding he's shaking. What's wrong, Mr. Squirrel? Is it a boy or a girl?
I don't know.
What is it? I think this...
That's a girl.
Let me see.
That's a girl.
Yeah, that is a boy.
Yeah, that's a girl.
Oh. Yeah.
What if you just find an acorn for a baby?
You can tell that's a girl.
Well... Can you get a box?
Let me
Grandma?
Do something to it.
Grandma.
I mean, Ma, can you get a box?
I'm about to throw it on the wood.